Tropical rain, white sand, blue sea, palm tree breeze.
Ah! Hell is empty and all the devils are here!
We're at the tipping point. In the next 5 years, we'll either save the world or break it forever.
Hey, didn't I cook you last week?
I was the very last swordfish. The others were choked by oil, suffocated by food packaging, or simply caught up by a hook or a net. Do you know what it feels like to be forced away from your home, Fano?
I do. I am from Western Samoa. The water is rising. It's going to drown my family. It's going to drown my whole homeland. Hey, you have another comment?
The difference is, I leave you alone, Fano. Mother, where do the spirits go when the water rises?
From up there, in their towers, they reckon they're on top. But they got it all upside down. The ocean already came from my home in Samoa, and it's gonna come for all the greedy folks down here too. I know. And when that tide comes, I'll be riding it. I'll be riding that tide. I just know it.
See, we're the dirt, and they're the flowers. And then they're gonna grow, and then they drop the seed, and then we all get to be flowers.
And you gotta learn to talk like the rich guy, like,
hello, my good man.
Hello, my good...
Not so shouty.
Excuse me, can I come in here now, please?
Excuse me! Excuse me. Rich man, poor man, blind man, old man, destroy the air me breathe. They don't see the damage it do to me. They don't see the damage it do to we.